Welcome to day 154 of our RV life log, which was also our first full day of vacation. And we started day one by turning off our alarms and sleeping in. After that, we decided to go on a nice long walk to get a lay of the land. And we even found this cute little spot where there was Cat Island food, a brush, and then a cat shelter, which we thought was really sweet. After we were done exploring, we walked back to the hotel to have some breakfast. This was our really pretty morning view while we waited for our server. And honestly, one of our favorite parts about vacation is not cooking a dinner. Damn thing. After that, we asked for 2 hot cups of water to go so we could make our purity coffee, so we knew we had clean coffee and wouldn't feel like crap the rest of the day. Then we had fun making some content for Allegiant Airlines. And after that, we grabbed 2 beach towels and went out to the private beach area. And here's the nice little spot we picked out. And as you can see, Beth is really excited to put the sand between her toes, and she walked down to check out the water temperature. Shortly after our beach day, it started to rain, so we took advantage of it and made it a cozy night in with takeout and watching the last season of Manifest. See you tomorrow!